My considerations for financing my educations have all been loans and various few scholarships. It's really hard for me to find like government aid because they don't seem to like to give people money to go to school. So most of my stuff is, you know, student loans, and parents help me out a lot, thank God. So and I pay for some of it too. I work full time and then go to school. So hopefully that will end up paying itself off eventually.